Such horror! Why do I do this to myself? I do this for the entertainment of you! That's what I do it for! So you know what you can do? You can leave this video 17 million likes! If you don't know what Reddit 5050 is, basically, we have either the option of something really cute and innocent, such as a puppy, or we have something really, really fucked up. Why do I do this to myself? I'm just a little girl with a dick. Impressive natural rock sculpture formations from tidal erosion or massive bladder stone removal surgery. I don't know what that looks like. Let's find out. Get off. It's still on. I've royally just been fucked in the ass. Safe to say that I would never be able to be a surgeon. Moving on. Perfectly timed water balloon assault. Or poachers gunning down endangered rhinos for their horns. Oh, fantastic. Just what I want to see on this fine Wednesday. Yes. Oh, you deserved that. You deserved that. Avert your eyes, you spiky bollock fuck. Deadliest street dogs fight or happiest dogs playing. Aww. So cute. Tits plus face. Skateboarding rail grind fail. Oh no. Don't like those videos.
In America, anything is possible. It is the land of opportunity.
I'm pretty sure she was a
place where dreams come
true. She was a Bond girl.
But women in America must still deal with sexual objectification wherever they go. Especially in the workplace. French women have known for centuries that to earn a man's respect, you must make him look you in the eyes.
I am looking at you in the eyes.
Introducing Forehead to Tears by Genet, France's best kept secret. Lab tests prove that Forehead to Tears actually redirect the male gaze from the chest to the general area of the brain. Forehead to Tears, sleek. Elegant design.
I had a perfectly good boner, and then it just disappeared. C-17 in reverse with jet blast. I don't know what that is. Or toxic gas attack kills at least 58. Oh, are you fucking kidding me, bro? Wait! What's going on? Holy shit! Breaking Bad if it was made in the 1990s, or drugs being removed from a woman's vagina. Warning, item major drug bust, removal of massive amounts of drugs from women's vagina, might contain content that is not suitable for all ages.
Tem muita coisa aqui dentro. Tem muita coisa aqui dentro, gente. Nossa senhora. Tem muito mais coisa aqui dentro.
Tá filmando.
The doctor's fingering her. That's not right. What the fuck? Customer throws fit after credit card is declined or removal of massive blood clot from brain. Looks like grape jelly. Okay, it's the customer. Let's watch this. This should be funny, I think. I don't know. I can't really hear anything. Okay. So it looks like his card's just been declined. And he's like, what your bitch ass just say? Nah, he's just like, what? What do you mean? What do you mean this car do not work? What do you mean? Hey.
I try to show you, you stupid men, that this credit card, it does not work. It is decline. Okay? So shut up, you're a bitch mouth. And get the fuck out of my shop.
What do you mean? I give you the card and you... Oh! I go to hit you now! Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. This man pissed.
Winery uses condoms to produce its wine, or disjunction of the palate oral surgery.
Oh no!
Nope. Dump truck near miss at intersection, or man survives gunshot wounds to the face.
Whew! It's Vin Diesel driving that or something? Woo!
Cute bunny compilation, or man forced to remove tattoo with sandpaper.
Oh, it's so cute! Oh, it's so cute! Look at it! Oh!
Barber cuts hair with chisel and hammer? Or horrible accident leaves woman's face completely disfigured? What the? Another cosplay booty or another chainsaw related injury. Okay. Right. I'm gonna end the video now. I'm going to go now. Roll the outro.